These characteristics are further highlighted in the WAM's Teach and Play mode. Here, the arm's near-perfect backdrivability and passive gravity cancellation allow the user to teach paths in space that can be played back repeatedly, added to other motions, and edited to include tool or hand actions.